Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. I'm the RPG chick. We're at the Den. West Side. Was it West End boys and East End girls? We're heading to the East Side. Okay. More attics. There's a town full of attics. It's coursing through my veins. I'm sure it is. Shh, they're right behind you. The trees, I know. What's this? The hole. Oh, look at this fancy place. Let's check out the haunted mansion. Shh, I'm hiding. A wooden pew that has succumbed to the effects of age and abuse. A sturdy door with an old rusty lock. Okay, it's got some guards. Tyler's the one to talk to, not me, lady. Well, that's Tyler. Who the hell are you and what do you want? Metzger sent me. What the hell for? This stuff's not going anywhere. Well, he wants to be sure. Screw it, just go in. So you think he's gonna try to up and leave? Who the hell would want that shit anyhow? Bye. Okay. Metzger? Oh, I got 500 experience points. You managed to fast talk your way inside the church. Oh, there's a book over there. I can get in that way, okay. What do we have in the church? Oh, right, I'm supposed to report back to those thugs. I thought that the church was a lot farther away. What are you looking for, anyway? There's nothing in here but us mice. Who's gonna try and steal this crap? Don't waste your time. We checked this stuff over a million times, something like that. You see crates filled with various chemicals that are of no use to you. And we gain another 500 experience points. I'm not gonna get 500 experience every time. And that would be really helpful to me. And also break the game. Just check in case there is something useful to me in one of these other ones. Crates filled with various chemicals. Nothing more to find out. Thank you, gentlemen. Everything looks to be in order. Metzger sends his regards. I need a fix. Alright. There's more stuff over there, but I want to check out this book. Checking cash. Still have. Is that a rock over there? Have you seen my dog? Nope. Not yet, anyway. Oh god, the tombstones are all gonna read different things. The name above the grave reads Mr. Christopher Winslow. Anna Winslow. I wonder if this was her diary. We have a diary from Anna. Property of Anna. Mrs. Tamara Winslow. Here lies an atheist, all dressed up and no place to go. I was waiting for stuff like that. Are you doing anything useful with your life? Are you doing anything useful with your death? The headstone reads, Evan Chantland, 74 to question marks. He wasn't paranoid. They really were after him. I hear a dog. The headstone reads, Dog Bomb is dead. Long live the dog. Dog Bomb? John Price. Robert Collier, Silent, Deadly, Rob. Silent Bob. Reg Arnito. We can still hear his voice in the halls. What is that? One defense. Doug Avery hated the war for destroying his trailer park lifestyle. Oh, no, no, wait. I don't want to dig up grave. Stop. I don't want to dig up graves. Nitsa. The reason Charles didn't get quite hockey. I wanted to look at the grave. This is a gravesite. Okay. Eric DeMilt, the true combat boy. Another victim of the deadline. Robert Hertenstein II, the second. His doctor tried to tell him, but he insisted, that's a bit too much information. Let's leave him. The Lavender Flower. Alright, we've got the Lavender Flower. It appears to be some kind of romance novel written by Dorothy Rixon. The cover has a woman laying on the bed surrounded by 100 flowers. It weighs 2 pounds. Alright. I was hoping something we can read, can we? You feel all warm and fuzzy after finishing the book, but gain nothing useful out of it. Oh, I get 100 experience points for reading that book. Okay, just says the same thing that it says when I look at it. Alright. It's dark. Let me read this other book. What time is it anyway? We'll learn about guns and ammo. You learn how to handle your guns better. What are we at now? I should have looked at it first. Small guns, 79%. We were at 75, actually, I remember now. So that gave us 4 points. There's a perk you can take to get double points, but I don't know if that's worth it. You don't get perks that often. That's a rock. I don't need a rock. A slaver. Okay, this is where the slavers are. Let me not go here yet. A power generator. A Watts Electro Box power generator. Fairly standard as backup generators before the war. The hole. Okay, there's kids out here. You a friend of Frankie? I'm afraid I don't know Frankie. This is Frankie's place. Okay. A customer. We call this place the hole. A prostitute. Hey, I don't do chicks. Whatever. A patron of the hole. You sure are a pretty thing. Oh god, get away from me. Aw, shucks. Not for sale, the owner here. More longer friends see that sky? Okay. I'm Franken. You're standing in the hole. Best damn bar for 100 miles. Everyone crawls into the hole when it's time to let loose. Now don't you be causing too much trouble, you hear? I hear you. What's your pleasure? Info. Information I do not have. I thought bartenders knew everything. Anything else? Yes? Yeah, nothing. Whiskey? Whiskey's $20 a shot. No way, that's too much. Hey, you better shut your hole. I'll just leave instead. Get it? Shut your hole? Anything in here? Ok, Can you see me go in here? No books. Doesn't seem like a place for books. A simple rug. The weaver was obviously very talented. Yeah, that's cool, pretty cool. I never saw a description of a rug before. Well, in these games. Empty. Why even have a bookcase in these rooms? On closer examination, you determine that the sheets had not been changed in a very, very long time. Let's go back to these guys and report to them. Tell them what I found. Maybe they'll give me some money. Of course, I didn't do much. Yo, Joey! No. Let's not get it on. I don't think so. I need something else. I thought he sent me to check out... What's the deal with the old church and those guards? Oh, you mean Tyler and his gang? They got some shit that comes in from Vault City. Big crates. Once in a while, you see them get picked up by caravans heading to New Reno. Can I ask you more about them? Who's Tyler? Tyler's just some weasel who screwed all the rest of us out of a sweet deal with Metzger. But screw that shit. I don't care anymore. I could kick his ass, though. Lara and him still have some pretty bad blood. Something about Tyler and her brother. That could be useful. Can I ask you more about them? Where's New Reno? New Reno is down to the south a long ways, then east some. There's a lot of action to be made there, but it's pretty dangerous, too. I might head back someday. Here, I can show you where it's at on that fancy screen thing of yours. I think I can find it now. So, what are they guarding? Hell if I know. It's a wonderful chem. Hey, I got some jets. Great stuff and brand new from Reno. Want some? No. No, no. Who sent me? Let me. Someone wanted me to check out the church. I thought it was them. Lara wants to know what is being guarded in the church. Where's Lara again? She's in one of these places. That's the mummy. That's the Brotherhood. Smitty's. No, this is... Maybe she's in here. Tubby's. I mean, I remember a Lara. Just don't remember where from. Right, she wasn't here. Good. Maybe we'll get some more XP. Some money. So did you find out what's in there? Raw chemical compounds. I have $0 again. How the hell am I... Raw chemical compounds in large crates. That made sense, actually. Thanks. Here's your money. Why is that? I've seen caravans from Vault City come in and then some of it gets picked up by the caravans from New Reno. So? Why does that make sense? New Reno is the chem capital around here. They have to get the raw materials to make their chems from somewhere, right? It seems like they're getting some, or all of it, from Vault City. Where's New Reno? Not sure exactly. Somewhere to the south, I think. I've never been there. Just see their caravan stop by once in a while. Once in a long while. She will not barter. You looking for some more quick and easy cash? $50. Easy money. Sure. I'm getting pickpocketed. Unless that, it's a bug with the game. Where would my character... I guess my perception is low. If my perception was higher, I would notice... I guess I'm gonna have to raise that. I need you to check with Metzger to see if he'd be okay with Tyler and... if Tyler and I settled some old matters. You'll understand what I mean. Why do you want me to ask? Because I don't want Tyler to see any of my people going into or out of Metzger's place. I don't want to tip our hand. Okay. Who's stealing from me? God damn it. Maybe I have to avoid these addicts. Stop talking to them. I'm not sure who else would have taken it. Except for someone in the hole, maybe? It's a chair. Too bad you don't have time to sit down and relax. Torn, did I still have? I was afraid that someone ran in through the door and took my money. So let's avoid these guys as best we can. These are kids. Did they take from me? No. I saw them gesticulating. I closed the door. Maybe they were picking their nose, I don't know. I really think... I should buy some... Oh, she doesn't have much. A flower and a combat knife. It's dark. Don't make me come over there and beat your ass. Who are you talking to? You talking to like that? Kick your butt. Unfortunately... Again, like... Lag. Why am I getting lag? This is a first. And I'm not really running. See? It looks like he's taking something from me. Get in there. Get in. He's blocking the way of this guy. Ah, I really can't hang out in here. Hold up. Try now. Alright. Was the recording again. Let's check in here. Oh. Does she sell stuff? No, she won't barter. That's right. Out. And in here. At least maybe this guy has Stimpaks? No, he has a dog. I'm so happy to see you again. What can I do for you today? Let's trade. How much is one Stimpak? Maybe they won't take that. Ugh, I don't have enough. Except, I still don't think it'll be enough. You can have the cards. Not the fancy painting. Alright. Because I don't think they're taking any items. I think they're just taking money. Either the game is glitching and zeroing out my money. I'm not getting any information about anything happening. Which might be my perception then. So, this way I'll only have 9 stolen, I'll have a stim back. I can't hold that painting forever, so. So I have four stim packs. That's it. I don't have. I thought I might have had some powder stuff, but no. You know what? I want to pass the night, but not be pickpocketed. Somehow, I don't think these people would pickpocket for me. Just in case they would, though, I'll go close myself in this room. For a while. I'm gonna rest till 7, 2 hours. Okay. Thanks for having me over. We're glitching. Wait, I put the cards back. I did take the cards back, but I have 209. It's glitching on me then. I should not have that money. See him reach out? It makes me think that they're taking the money. Well, I don't have enough. I think we glitched. I might have got all that money back. I'm not sure. Now I'd buy another stim pack, but I don't have enough. I don't think I have enough. Huh. You want some firewood, do you? Of course not. I think I might need the shovel. Too bad he won't buy rocks. Just curious about how much this stuff is worth. Wait. $2, right? $2! Yeah, pretty cheap. If I find more of those flowers, I can return to the village and have him make me some of that powder. But I haven't found any for quite a while. I found another Xander root underneath Klamath, but that's it. So I'm keeping an eye on this. I have 209 now. I have more than I should. So weird. Alright. Still gonna try to avoid these guys. As much as possible, anyway. That's the bathroom. Anyone in here? Doing your thing? Seen that description before. That's the slaver's area. I can pass through here, I think. Metzger's the man to talk to, not me. What was this? Actual diner? I still have 209. Mom's Diner. Right. I'm not talking to any more of these people. Just in case that is it. I don't know. One very drunk person. He has a sign that says, "We'll work for food." Maybe I could hire him as a companion. Oh, hi. Why the glum face? Oh, nothing really. Just sometimes I get thinking about my mom and cat. I miss them so very much. Cat? Yeah, Cuddles. She was such a sweet cat. I really don't feel like talking about it. Well, unless you'd like to buy me a drink. That might help. Why the hell not? Gotta do quests, right? Of course I will. I'd love to hear about it. I hear there used to be ones that were big as you and me. They used to eat animals as big as a Brahmin. Now that's scary stuff. Yeah, it is. The kind I'm talking about is a small, cute animal, bigger than a rat, but smaller than a dog. Some are fluffy, like my cuddles, but others have short hair. Really? They like to be pet like a dog does, but cats make this wonderful, relaxing sound when you pet them. Strange. Cuddles always used to help me go to sleep at night. I think of her every night when I try to go to sleep. Go on. I had her when I was a kid, but she disappeared. I didn't know that when it happened to her. I was too young. Why? Well, food was awfully scarce back then, and people had to eat. It's quite sad, really. What? People would hunt them because they were such easy prey. None of them are around anymore because of it. Sick. Those are the wild ones, but I'm sure that's what happened to mine. Now I know why Mom always kept a close eye on her. I'm sorry. It makes me sad to think about it. Bye. Yeah, cool. Stacy told you a sweet story about her darling cat Cuddles, and I gained 200 experience points for listening to her story. I guess that's worth a good trade. $10 for 200 experience points. That's it, she says. Great company, great food. What else could you ask for? Most of us grew up on Mom's cooking. I don't think I should just start grabbing for this stuff. Hello there, my name's Mom, and I run the place. Got the best food north of New Reno, too. You're not my mom, huh? What do you have to eat here? Cabbage soup is all I got right now. Really? No, not really. I'm sorry. We just have rat pie, rat loaf, and spaghetti. Okay, she's silly. Could I get something without so much rat in it? You could have the spaghetti. It doesn't have too much rat in it. Just a sauce, that's all. Oh, I don't want... No. I don't want to buy stuff. No. What is it? Zero? Shift zero? Control zero? I guess I'm having spaghetti with rat sauce, because I don't know how, there's no other option here. I'll get you a nice helping right away. That'll be $10. Okay, I have an option to say no. I think I've changed my mind. Let me ask you a question instead. What'd you want to talk to Mom about? What's there to do here in town? Well, I sure need someone to deliver a meal to Smitty. He's just west of here at the junkyard. Will you do it for me? I'll get you a free meal if you do. Let me think about it. In the meantime, let me ask you something else. Have you heard of a vault or anyone named Vic? Well now, there's a vault city a ways east of here and a little north. And Vic? Let me think. I sure hope you know where Vic is. He's a traitor. Traitor Vic? Now that rings a bell. Yes, I think he's being held by Metzger for some reason. Who's Metzger and where can I find him? Metzger's the head of the local slavers' guild. He got all kinds of people locked up in his place. It's right up the street, just north of here. Yeah. Meal for Smitty. Sure, I don't mind. Thanks so much. I do it myself, but there's nobody to watch the place while I'm gone. Here's Smitty's meal. If I didn't have it brought to him, I'm sure he'd forget to eat. I'll bring it right over to him. As soon as I look around this place. Junk person will work for food. Spare some change for an out-of-work farmer? What's your story? He sobers up quickly and begins to tell his tale. I used to be an upstanding citizen before coming here. I was a peaceful farmer that worked the fields as hard as any man, until they started showing up at night, all glowing with pasty white skins. Sounds like those glowing mutants. Spooked the hell out of me, it did. Night after night, they showed up and stole crops and cattle alike. I could do nothing to stop them. I know what you're going to say. Why didn't you ask for help? I tell you, I did. Nobody would believe me. They thought I was crazy. Finally, it just became too much for me. I couldn't take it anymore. I just up and left and came here. And here I've been ever since. Carl starts to weep uncontrollably. You decide to leave him with his misery. Poor guy. Jeez. Okay, any place that's like... open like this? What's this? A box of noodles. Ah, you didn't see nothing. Stop looking through the windows. Okay, we got booze, beer. Homebrewed beer. Box of noodles. You have no idea what instant spaghetti means. How sad. You really gotta feel sorry for these people in the wasteland. I'm sure they've never heard of pizza either. Can you imagine that? Not knowing what pizza is. At least they don't know what they're missing. Let's go deliver our food to Smitty and get it over with. Smitty's meal. I see Smitty's meal. It's some kind of salad and a sandwich made out of what you think is Brahmin meat, covered in a thick, dark yellow sauce. There's also a strange pickled green vegetable on the side. Alright. Easy money, which may or may not disappear. Okay, I still have 199, which I should have. Gonna keep an eye on it, that's for sure. That's an addict. Definitely not a Smitty type person. Jumpin' Jiminy! I brought you a meal for Mom's. That was mighty darn kind of you. Thanks mucho, compadre. Here's a little something for your trouble. It'll come in handy around these parts. He hands you a stim pack. Sweet. Thanks, Smitty. No problem. See you around. Yeah, he just about gave me like 400 something bucks. So now I have 6 stim packs? No, 5. You know, we glitched out. I bought... no, we did have 5. I was gonna buy another stim pack and didn't. Got it. Never mind. We're good so far. 150 experience points and 10 karma. So let's check in our karma for this place. Okay. The den, neutral. Though normally suspicious of strangers, the people of this area haven't made up their minds about you yet. Robots. The number of robots you have dismantled or destroyed, 1. That was an easy robot, too. It never even caught up to me. Glad it didn't. The number of male humans you have killed during the course of your adventures, which is 2. The twins. The Dunton twins or Duncan twins? These are the plants from the village of Arroyo. Oh, dogs. Some of them are dogs you have sent to the great kennel in the sky. That's why I read this stuff. That's sad. Well, I talked to the dog, I growled at it, and it attacked me. Who would have thunk it? I guess they really took my growling seriously. That book was pretty interesting. I found the diary was pretty interesting, too. Yeah. I got a free meal. Where is she? This? Kindly looking older woman. That was good. That was good work. You must have worked out quite an appetite. I have a real treat for you as a reward. A combination plate of the best darn food I have here, just for you. It may or may not restore hit points, but let me just eat it. That sounds great. Let me add it. You have quite an appetite there. I'd love to see a healthy eater. Will that do it for you? Yeah. Sure will. Alright, bye. It stole stuff from you, bye! Another rock, is it? Either that or a piece of poop. Yeah. I don't need rocks. Ooh! Got ammo here? Just some 10mm armored... Armored what? Armor piercing. Just hanging around. Cool. Well, I'll switch to that if I run out of the other stuff. Just laying around. That's why it helps to hold down your shift key. If someone paid you a lot of money and you could use steel britches, you might consider sitting in this chair. That's pretty random. Floating, huh? All right. We don't deserve this. Bad place. We know bad. We're not slaves. Why bad people do this? Let go. All right. Next episode, guys. Metzger's Slavers Guild. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And always seek adventure.